Let's have a look at your newly learned dynamic musical symbol. Your new symbol is called mezzo piano. It means moderately soft. Let's see where it fits in with the other dynamic symbols you've learned about. We'll start with piano for soft, and then mezzo piano, moderately soft, and then mezzo forte for moderately loud, and forte for loud.